Today, on the 32nd day of my journey, I have finally arrived. This must be the place Batama told me about so often. At first, I thought it was just one of his stories. A place where people and animals live together? Such a thing only exists in fairy tales. On the other hand, Batama is a bear, but he can speak and understand me. Most people in my village found this strange, but he became a great friend. And now he needs my help. Before he got so sick, he used to tell me about a wondrous melody that could cure illness. If I ever find it, it'll be here. At least I have hope again. Wow! Did I just move these things? Awaro and Bella Hale, human and mountain goat, were the first to find this place. Together they sat on rocky peaks, in meditation, listening to the three sounds. The murmur of the water, the whistling of the wind, the gentle trembling of the earth. Here, humans and animals will be connected for all time, through the language of music. This is it! This has got to be the place! Okay, now to find someone who can show me where those teachers are, they'll tell me all about this melody and then it's straight back home to Batama!
What's all this ruckus about? Zuzu, was that you? I knew it! From now on, By the seven melodies, who is that?
Hey, I'm Esther.
Here we go again. Another of those pesky humans.
I'm here to...
Same procedure as usual. I'll distract her, you sneak up and scare the living daylights out of her.
That thing is a rock. How is it supposed to...
On three. One. Two.
Three.
How in the name of all stones can you understand me?
Well, I... Hey, wait! So that was weird.
For a second there, I thought that girl could understand me.
Probably because I can.
How did she even get in here? She must have had help. Yes, you're right. I shouldn't worry about it. Well, in any case, we have to get her out of here, and quickly, before Naira wakes up.
Let's just talk.
Fine. You win. Ugh. You have ventured to this fabled, long-forgotten place. How valiant of you. Now, here is your reward. The legendary amulet of...
I don't want a reward. I have been looking for this place for over a month now. There are supposed to be teachers here who work magic with sounds. Do you know where I can find them?
No. Thank you. Listen, we're in no trouble whatsoever. She can't solve this puzzle without the fourth note, so we can simply... Zuzu? We'll have words about this. So, you managed to follow me here? Seems you're a natural. What do you want?
I want to help a friend. He sent me here. Well, in a way. He's sick, and I have to find some kind of melody that can cure him.
It's always the same with you humans. You think you can just stroll in here, turn everything upside down, and then walk away.
You've got to help me. Batama really isn't doing well.
Batama? The Batama?
He slipped into some kind of trance or something.
If this really is important to you, meet me at the shrine.
And where exactly is that supposed to be?
Duh. I'm sure you'll find it. Just make sure to get there before nightfall.
Hey, wait! Ugh!
Thank you.
This place is dedicated to all humans and animals. May the common language of music unite us forever. How many of them are there? Still no sign of the shrine. Wonder when I'll get there.
Sean's at.